Hey guys, what's going on? It's Don here from Nova Spirit Tech, and you might have noticed that I haven't been uploading videos probably for the past couple of weeks. That's because I've been on vacation and I just got back from Hong Kong and Japan, and I'm still a bit jet lagged and stuff, so I'm really like screwed up in the head right now. But with that out of the way, you might have noticed that this video isn't your typical type of video that you're used to seeing. That's because it's not a tutorial video. It's more of an update slash replying to your comments slash what's going on video that I kind of want to introduce to this channel more towards the beginning of the week, so I could answer questions from my previous videos and comments and stuff like that, which I should be doing a long time ago, but I haven't. So here it is. I'm gonna start trying to do these. So to start off the bat, first thing I do want to talk about is that I got a form in place. I actually just coded a form. Well, not coded, but I put a server in place. It's got 8 gigs of RAM, 4 cores, SSD. It's the server somewhere in Texas, I believe. But yeah, I got a server in place, and I do have a forum that's up and running right now. But it's still in its early infancy. I haven't put anything in it yet, but if you guys want to check it out, it's at forum.novaspirit.com, and I am looking for moderators. I'm not a great forum person. Like, I don't know how to do all the back end or keep an eye on stuff. I'm not that great at it, but I am looking for moderators. I am looking for more people to join. So if you guys want to check it out, please do. There's nothing on there. So if you guys want to create topics, so for the first 50 people who join the forum now, they will be on a higher tier than the last 50, you could say. That's because you have a little bit more wiggle room to play around with. And I'll keep an eye on everybody. And if you guys are interested in being moderators and such, I will probably create a topic there and we'll discuss it there, I guess. I don't know what's the best way to approach that. Another thing is, if you guys follow me on Facebook, I am working on a little project. Now, you've seen my video that is the $35 octa-core board, and I've been playing around with Linux on that. Well, it also supports Android, and one of the things that I really want to test is the hash rate between an Android miner and Linux miner on the same system. Does it have a difference in speed? Is it faster on Android, or would it be faster in Linux? That's something I wanted to test, but here's my problem. So I've been searching for a miner on Android Play Store to see which one I could use to determine that hash rate, and a lot of news articles pop up saying that a lot of these miners, like Pickaxe and stuff like that, has malware in them. And honestly, I can't check the code to see if there's malware, and I'm kind of nervous about that myself. So I decided to write my own miner. Right now, it's still in its alpha stages where it works, but I still gotta create like processes, threading. I don't know the hash rate on it yet because, like I said, I didn't create a thread to read that. And long story short, I'm still working on it. It's in alpha. Once it's out of alpha, when I got some of the footprint of the footwork working, I wanna throw it into beta, and then I'll release it on the forum or on my Facebook page, where you guys could actually test out the miner and, you know, have your feedbacks on this miner. And then once it's out of beta phase, I will decide to put it onto the Play Store. That way everybody could get it. But again, it will be malware free. It will be my original code, so it's not gonna be stumbling across anything. I know it's gonna be clean. They're not gonna have any ads. I'm not gonna throw like none of that stuff. So it's gonna be just a clean miner for mining, for now, XMR, but might be multi-coin in the future once I figure out what steps I wanna take. Now, the third thing I do wanna talk about, well, it's not really a third thing. I know you guys have been having issues with installing Android Auto through my script. I have fixed that by now, so you should be able to go ahead and everything should work now. So yeah, that's all set. And that's basically it. I mean, I'm gonna try to get as much videos as I can. Hopefully this will be one of the lineups where I try to answer comments and come up with video ideas. And well, one of the problems I have a lot of the times is that I create a lot of these small, tiny projects that I don't really post up. It doesn't make it to a full video because it's just a small project. Like here, for example, this is some sort of voltage controller using the LM317. And yeah, I mean, I'm using that for another project, but that's something I could have put together. Another project was this Android thing. I don't know if I could make a full video, or maybe I can. I don't know yet. That's why I'm making these little small tidbit videos, and then maybe when you guys want to see like a full video of that certain topic, hit up in the comments and I could be like, okay, I'll come up with a whole thing on that one thing, so I know I'm not wasting my time on just these little projects. you know what I mean. Long story short, I think I'm going to be putting these videos out more in the beginning of the week. And then my normal Wednesday, Thursday schedule where I'll have that full tutorial video. And then somewhere between maybe that, I'll throw in another video. I don't know yet, but I'm going to try to create at minimum 2 videos, at least 3 videos a week. So that's it. If you guys enjoyed this video or have any questions or want to see more about stuff that I just talked about, hit up in the comments below. If you guys are new to this channel, consider subscribing and also hitting that bell notification icon so you know when the next video is going to be out. And as I say in my nerd cave, hack till it hurts.